guys, so today I'm going to show you some of my favorite eyeliners, and there's two that I use regularly. The first one is this Maybelline Line Stiletto, and I like this one because it goes on really easy, and the tip is made of felt material, so it goes on really smooth. The next one I'm going to show you is this Tarte Amazonian Clay Waterproof Liner. Both of these are in black. I like this one for, I guess, special occasions. It goes on really, really dark, and it stays all night, and it's actually kind of hard to get off, which is the reason I don't use it daily. Anyway, so I'm just going to go ahead and show you how I normally apply these. The first one, it's this the Maybelline Line Stiletto. You kind of shake it up just a little bit. Okay. I'll kind of show you. I always start from the inner corner to the outer corner. See how simple it is. Okay, so that's what I do daily, and I'll show you the Tarte one now. You use a brush for this one. I always use the thinner side. And you kind of got to dig it in there a little bit because it does get a little bit dry. And you just go ahead and apply it the same way. Corner first, or the inside. Okay. And I do kind of mess with it a little bit, make sure that it touches my eyelashes. So then my last step from here would be just to apply mascara. And I always use CoverGirl Lash Blast. I use both the purple and the orange one. The orange is my favorite, and I've been using this for years, probably. It's my favorite by far. It does require a few layers. That's why a lot of people, I think, don't like it, is because it does require you to go back and do a few, which is a little more time consuming. Second layer. All right, and there you have it, eyeliner with a little bit of mascara. Thanks for watching.